Hi, everybody. I just read in the news that people were upset about a video on YouTube where a baby, an eight-month-old baby, was being frisked. They were frisking a baby, checking a baby for bombs. I think that's perfectly okay, because if I was a terrorist, I would definitely hide bombs in my baby's diaper. I don't think there's anything wrong with it. But I think there is a protocol you should use when you frisk a baby. There is a protocol. I'm going to show you how it works. You have to do it like this. Coochie, coochie, coochie!